For those of you who are wondering, we've made the final turn. We are in the home stretch. Our next Peabody winner tells the story of one woman's honesty and its consequences.
I hate having to wait out here while Moore's inside. Nothing they could say could change our testimony.
It's just rules of law.
Now she's doing
it. I signed an affidavit for her saying I know. So how exactly can she be blackmailed when her whole family is already aware of what she is?
Who she is?
The army doesn't care, Far. They just want her out.
I'm not denying that I said I was a lesbian.
Colonel Cammermeyer, why did you disclose your sexual orientation to the DIS agent?
Because he asked, and it was the truth. And I was being honest. It seemed like that was the very premise of everything I stood for in my entire life and career. I mean, if there was ever a place to be truthful, it's when you're being asked as part of a top secret security clearance.
Hi.
Hi.
How's it going in there?
It's a little early to know.
It's all right.
Hi.
Oh.
Glad you're here.
Yeah, me too.
How are you doing? Okay. Why don't you take Far home?
Sure.
Yeah, Far, why don't you go home, all right? This is going to take a while.
You have a perfectly normal life. Can they see that?
Here to accept, executive producers Craig Zadan, Cis Corman, and Neil Meron.
I remember the day when Barbra Streisand called me after having read the story of Colonel Greta Cammermeyer in the newspaper, and she said, "We have to tell this story." She felt passionate about bringing one of the most controversial issues of our time to the attention of the American public. She asked me to tell you how thrilling it was to tell a story that is based on the truth and have it reached into the hearts and minds of millions of people in one night. She is very grateful for this prestigious award and thanks the Peabody Committee for this recognition.
Barbra Streisand not only initiated this project, but she got it made with integrity. Without her, we would not be here today. Glenn Close was an extraordinary producing partner. Her passionate commitment to this movie was immeasurable. We want to thank both Glenn and Judy Davis for their uncompromising performances, Jeff Blechner for his sensitive direction, and Alison Cross for her powerful screenplay. It was wonderful to have a movie dealing with such an important social and emotional issue broadcast on network television, uncensored. Although the affiliate in Huntsville, Alabama went to black when Glenn Close and Judy Davis kissed. But we would like to thank especially for supporting us all the way, Don Olmeyer, Warren Littlefield, Lindy DeCoven, and Jody Brockway of NBC, and John Feltheimer and Helen Verno of TriStar Television.
Journalists shape feelings and images in people's minds, and they also can create reluctant heroes like Greta Cammermeyer. We thank you for making Greta's story public and treating it with so much compassion and dignity. Thank you.